They're going higher. Pay staying the same, and food stamps are going down, so it's hard.
Thousands here in the metro are already thinking of the holidays and worried. They need help, and they are proof of what volunteers are calling a near-record level of need. There are only a few days left to sign up for the Salvation Army's Holiday Help Program. Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. 700 people showed up on the first day they could, and that is nearly twice as many as the opening day last year.
And now the Salvation Army is asking for help. KETV News Watch 7's Chin Doan is live near 90th and West Dodge.
And soon, this 75-foot-tall steel tree behind me will soon be lit up with 80,000 LED lights. Friday marks the start of the Salvation Army's Tree of Lights campaign. It's just one of the many programs people depend on to make sure their holidays are special. People of all ages line up for help before the Salvation Army's doors even open.
Just come on in, folks.
In this line are those needing a little help this holiday season. Mary Graves and her husband waited for food vouchers. They're not getting as much in food stamps anymore.
Groceries are going higher. Pay staying the same, and food stamps are going down, so it's hard.
Grace also brought her 93-year-old mother, Louise Lawson.
I have to make my money go here, there, and yonder, and you just don't go out and spend it when you think, well, I gotta have that. Well, no, you don't.
Even after having four surgeries to amputate her leg, Lawson continues to put others first. She wants to make sure her big family has a special gathering next month.
To kind of help with Christmas dinner, because I don't know how many I'll have.
Whatever it takes for them to come.
Number seven.
There's thousands of others trying to do the same thing.
Over 2,300 families have signed up already. If these numbers continue, the Salvation Army here may have one of its highest demands in history.
It's a concern for Jeff Weibel, who wants to make sure the Salvation Army can help everyone coming through its doors.
We're not sure what's impacting this. Is it the change in food stamps, which kind of coming from the federal level? Are there other things with poor economy? And can the whole community accept, you know, the demand that's facing us right now?
Stay there. And there's still time to sign up for the holiday help. You have until 4 o'clock on Friday. You'll need to register at the Salvation Army's Lead Renaissance Center near 36th and Cumming. And here's what you'll need to bring. Proof of income, social security cards or birth certificates for everyone in the family, and also your picture ID and proof of address. Again, the Tree of Lights campaign kicks off this Friday. Our own John Oakey and Alex Hoffman will help flip the switch to turn on all these lights. Friday also marks the start of the Red Kettle Drive. We have all the information on how you can donate on KETV.com. Reporting live, Chin Doan, KETV News Watch 7.